Hi, my name is Leo Yong Beng, and I am in charge of the project conclusion. So here's the training method for the system. We have chosen the hands-on training for this hospital management system because it has more interaction with the user and the user can learn faster. I have also input the step that we include inside the hands-on training. There are 6 steps as shown here. And for the charge over method, we have choose the charge based on resources volume because it's more fair for the department. Not all the department has used the IT department. So we choose the charge based resources volume to make it more fair. And here is the cost benefit analysis table. We have also include the report for the better understanding. We have also included 3 graphs, cost, benefit, and payback analysis graph. We have also included 3 graphs, cost, benefit, and payback analysis graph, so that the user can have better understanding. And here's the MVP table. That's all. Thank you.